Hello everyone. We are from SMJK Kidha. My name is Chen Ming En.
My name is Yu Ro Yan.
Today we are going to do 4 experiments about eggs. Experiment 1. The indestructible egg. Now I will try to break this egg. It won't break, so I will try with my both hands. It doesn't break too. Now, let me explain. The curved form of the egg distributes pressure all over the shell rather than concentrating it on one point. By completely surrounding the egg with our hand, the pressure that is applied when squeezing is applied evenly. However, eggs do not stand up well with uneven pressure, which is why it breaks easily on the side of the bowl. Experiment 2. Assess pressure. This is a boiled egg. Now, I will try to take the egg from the shell. First, make a small hole at the top. Then, make a bigger hole at the bottom. Now, I will blow it. This is because when air is blown towards the small hole, our palm prevents the air from escaping. A region of high pressure is formed. The high pressure enables the egg to be blown out from the region of low pressure.
Experiment 3, the extraordinary entrance. This is an egg. I will put the egg into the bottle. The egg won't pass through the bottle. Now, I will pour hot water into the bottle. I will pour it out again. I will put the egg into the bottle. The egg goes into the bottle. This is because when hot water is poured out of the bottle, air expands and takes up more room. As the heated air expands, some of it escapes out of the bottle. When the heated air goes out, the air inside cools down and contracts, which takes up less room. This creates a region of lower pressure inside the bottle than outside. The greater pressure outside forces the egg to enter the bottle.
The fourth experiment, yolk exchange. This is an egg. I will now separate the egg yolk from the egg white.
This is because when the bottle is squeezed, an area of low pressure is formed inside the bottle. High pressure in the atmosphere causes air molecules to enter the bottle. In the process, the egg yolk is pushed inside the bottle.
For now, thanks for watching. Bye!